tried to pull up a little bit closer to get a better view, and sure enough, the mountain lion started to drag the deer off the road. I've never seen anything like it.
To me, that's just a mountain lion being a mountain lion. I mean, deer is their natural prey. We live in their territory. We live in their home. So he's just being a mountain lion, getting a meal.
That's the first time I've ever seen a mountain lion in person. And he was right on the road.